classical psychedelics. These include psilocybin, DMT, mescaline, ayahuasca, and LSD, though there are many, many other substances also considered to be psychedelics. Now, these classical psychedelics are distinguished from their modern, normally synthetic alternatives because they're naturally occurring, and they accomplish their effect primarily by antagonizing, that is, stimulating, serotonin receptors in the brain. Specifically, they antagonize the serotonin 5-hydroxytryptamine 5-HT2A receptors.